Hello, everybody. Hello, and welcome back to Watch Dogs Wednesdays. Is that what I'm calling this? I don't know. Krimzon plays Watch Dogs, which is technically a spinoff of the Monday's Assassin's Creed stuff, but you know, it is what it is. Hold on. My
face could be a little bit brighter, let's be honest.
All right. Hello, 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 and welcome back. We will be continuing Watch Dogs today. I hope y'all have been having a really good day so far. And, yeah. But first, a quick couple of announcements. Sorry. But first, a quick couple of announcements. Number one, I have a Patreon. I found out today that technically speaking, you're not supposed to promote that you have a Patreon. First time hearing of it, but whatever. If I'm in trouble, I'm in trouble. Oh well. But if you want to support me directly, all you really get, there's only currently one tier. But yeah, if you go to my Linktree, you'll find all kinds of stuff in there. My link to my socials, my Patreon, my Discord, etc., etc., etc. So yeah, or you can go to patreon.com/KrimzonKnight. Spelled just how it is, right there. So yeah. Anyway. Second announcement. I might be streaming tonight alongside Melador219. He raised the question about whether, because we're getting close to ye old Spookmas, he raised the question about whether or not I wanted to do something tonight. I have no idea what, but I might be streaming tonight, might not. One, it depends on how I'm feeling, it depends on how he's feeling. I have a tuft of hair that's just saying hello, everybody. Hold on, let me there we go. Tuft of hair that was just like, hi guys! It was just like, look at me, I am the streamer now. But anyway, what was I saying? Melador219, yeah. We might be streaming together tonight. I don't know what we'll be doing. It might be some spooky stuff. I don't know. I'll probably don't watch the socials for the update. It'll probably just be through my Discord because that's the easiest one to update and announce on. But yeah, might be streaming tonight. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway. But again, it might be a spoopy. Might be a spoopy game. Might not. I don't know. Trying to think if there's anything else. Nope, that's all I got. Let's go ahead and minimize that so that I can actually see the chat. Oh, hey, Yvonne B! Thank you for the lurk. Anyway, let's go ahead and get back on into Watch Dogs. Yeah, we're picking up where we left off, more or less, last week. It would not let me save where we were, I discovered, over the week, so I got stuck not doing anything.
You wanna go alone, don't you? Alright. Oh. I'll meet you at the island.
God, I hate this car. All right. Oh, missed.
I need backup.
Sorry, Sivs.
Hit
This car is trash. This is trash. This car is so trash. They came up behind me. No. We had trouble with this one last week too. Hey, I remember. I finally got a lock on Frewer. Yes, yes, yes.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
Get in. Trying to prevent it from calling back up. Alright, and that one. Where is he? Right there.
Take him out.
Can I have my camera back? Thank you. Damn it. Hi guys. Don't mind me. Pardon me, coming through. Ma ba ma ba. Thanks. Oh, sorry, Civvy. My bad. For some poker. Claire's Island. Ma 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 ma. Do 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 do. I am. Has anybody got any weekend plans? Even if it's just relaxing, chilling and relaxing. Oop. Shit, shit, like a glove. All right, fine. And then we just think growls more than the Batmobile in the most recent Batman movie. No, this thing growls more than Christian Bale as Batman. All right. Let's see what this guy's got. All right, now then, with that in mind. Da 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 da.
Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias.
There he is. Excuse me. Got a lapsed SSRI prescription. Ooh, this guy's a DedSec member. Ooh. And this guy, of course, is an anti-capitalist blogger. Camera looking there. All right, this is the only time the game forces us to play poker. Unless you want to do some extra unlocking stuff. Personally, I enjoy the poker game, poker mini game in this game. It's quite actually relaxing, and is and you get to cheat with no regard, which makes it better than real poker. And also, no real money is at stake. But oh, let me refill my cup while I'm thinking about it. But yeah, there are mini games. This game is rife with mini games, because of course it is. There's numerous different types of poker. There's numerous different other gambling games and things like that. But okay. Yes, I want to join. Miss what Frewer had. I have a high card of an ace. All right, let's just call. Get this game rolling.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
And that's all the poker you get to play.
Tobias! Stop!
That was rude.
Damn it.
Catch him, don't kill him. Spry for an old guy. Shit.
It ain't me you want.
I mean, it is exactly you that I want. Oh shit, an empty swim pool. Come on, Tobias. Let me catch you. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Come here, you fucker. No more hurting civilians, dick.
All right. I just need one thing, and then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power. Do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Oh, Frewer.
Tobias. May I have the bridge remote? Please.
You said please.
I built it, you know. The remote. Yeah. That's what I do, I build.
That's great.
I love Tobias so much.
Come here.
Yeah.
Fine. Sure.
Yeah, you take it.
Great. Yeah, it's your funeral. That's heavy, huh?
Trust me, man. It only gets heavier.
Poor guy.
Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
I love him so much. All right, a new shop is available. I'm still on a mission, technically.
I could easily end up a mess like Tobias.
Yep.
I'm being chased by the same people.
Mm-hmm.
Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. He was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Right.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though,
right? It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like, cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
Yes, give him a cookie. A cookie's always a good reward.
Awaits.
Depends on the cookie, though. No raisins. Crime detective. Let's go, play a little bit of Batman, shall we?
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take
Even
back
I have
control.
A problem here.
End of.
Yeah, fine. Damn. All right, let's go ahead and get my car. Oh, I wish it was red. I never feel as powerful in this game as when I have a red Papa Vero. Alright, let's take a gander at the map, shall we? Yeah, so there's phone, there's games, there's shell betting games, there's AR phone games, well, AR games within the game. Slot machines, chess, puzzles, digital trips, things like that. All right, let's take a gander, shall we? Where are we? We are Parker Square. I've not had a chance to do anything in this game that I wanted to do, like any of these contracts or anything like that, because we were stuck in that mission. My nose. Okay. So I'm looking for any of these that yeah, okay, yeah, all right, that's well, yeah, there's that's I've done all I can at the moment there. So let's go see our new base, shall we? Continue the storyline a titty bit.
WKZ TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side.
vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
It's because I have my reputation so high. Sorry, my bad. Lost it in that turn. Got a little heavy handed. Out. Oh. That's not a Papavero. That's a shit. Well, let me look at my cars. Damn it. Fine. It's one of the other sports cars. I forget what it's called. Nah, let's stop by Frewer's shop before we start the mission. Do. All right, let's see what I can get from him, shall we? All right, Frewer.
Huh. It's you again.
Okay, now I'm full up on everything.
You and me are a lot alike, you know.
Yes, we are.
Yeah, sure.
Fixer contract, we'll pass that by. Where's my car? There's my car. Excuse me. A blank spot there-ish.
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it. Played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
Oops. Oh, Frewer. Hold on. What's in here? Anything? Something? Nothing? Ah, electronic parts. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Doo-doo. Ba-doop. God, this game is good. So sad that so many people hated it. I love Clara so much. All right, next. Here's my Papa Vero. There's my Papa Vero. Slowly, slowly. Oh, pfft. What did I hit? There's nothing there. All right, let's go for this one next. When I first played this game, I found the entrance to the bunker before I even got to this mission.
Back there. I'll just hack the gate.
Like, before I found any of these missions, I found the I found the door to the bunker. Because I swam out to the island and I somehow got onto the island. I don't remember how. Before any of these, like before I met Fru or before anything, and I found the door because I was messing around out here. I was like, oh, I bet that's going to be something important later. All right, let's go ahead and raise that. Oh, wait. Can I climb the stairs? No. Of course not. That'd be too easy. Well, well, well. Over here. Looking for anywhere to get up. Oh, well, there's a door here. Hold on. Well, that didn't do anything. Okay, so not here, at least not yet. How y'all in chat doing? Trying to remember is a pain in the ass. No, it's probably more straightforward than that. Let's see here. I just yeet up? No, of course not. Again, too easy. Camera. Okay. We can do yes, and then up here, and then we trigger the crane. There we go. I knew it was more straightforward than I was looking at. Okay, so door open. Yay. Okay.
Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it.
Something I was very sad about with Watch Dogs 2 is that Clara did not make a reappearance. I don't remember if she, like, survives this game or not. But I remember being disappointed that she wasn't in Watch Dogs 2. Even a cameo. I love that Brewer and Raymond Kenny had a teasing back and forth type of thing. Where they would play essentially tag. Oops. Bring you back down. Camera? Unlocked.
Okay.
My chariot awaits. Put it away. Come on. Oh. Aiden. Go in. I mean, fair. I want to see her face when the door opens, too. Doesn't this look like a very specific doorway here?
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
A lot of fucking dust.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it.
Fair.
Special about it.
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Thanks, Clara. All right, let's take a run around the new Bat Cave, shall we? Door open? No. Skill point acquired. How many do I have? Four? Okay. Stealth sprint, slowed focus, shotgun expert, demolitionist. Proximity IED. Go for the precision driver one. There would be spiders all over the fucking place, man. I would, like, so fumigate the fuck out of this place before I came in. It came to work here. What is up hither? Nothing, nothing. All right, and over here. Nothing else. Okay. Wait. What's around here? Just more stairs. Okay. Gang hideout that I've just discovered. Okay. Let's head out. Oop. Excuse me.
Bringing Claire into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Yep. All right. So it wants me to go down here.
Stand up, citizens. Fight to maintain your privacy. Fight to keep your
fucking boats, man.
Heed our warning, Mayor.
Keep going, you piece of shit.
Restore the city to a demilitarized zone or face the consequences.
How about now? God damn. Traffic, man. I am vengeance. Mr. Vengeance. My dad is Mr. Vengeance. Oh, God. What did I do?
Oh,
I don't know what I did! I was driving! I was just driving! What did I do? Put the gun away. Alright. Alright, I need to unlock the CTOS system. Ow, that was a trash can. And now it makes me run all the way back here. Hello, sir. Wait, what did it say? Wife filed for a restraining order. Acquitted of so he's not a nice guy. Acquitted of fraud. Suspected of a hate crime. And is a self-proclaimed psychic. Okay, this guy is decent. This guy is the one guy. And this guy who survived this gunshot to the head. Alright. So fine. Okay. What about you? Mother acquit. Oh no. Alright, so we've had two or three kind of really bad men. And then three decent guys. One. All right. Well,
this area's off limits. Go back.
I'm leaving. Don't worry. Goodbye, child pornography man.
Sounds like we got company.
Survived the gunshot to the head. He will continue to survive. Oh, you see nothing. Okay. He's gonna survive. Acquitted of fraud. Okay, so he can.
Okay, okay.
opening. Move in.
Oh, ow, I'm dead. Oh, no. Oh, the pain. The pain of a grenade to the face. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Made me fall off. Damn it. No, not that. Get... Ouch. Alright. Okay. Trained combat pilot, I will not kill.
Shit. Target's location confirmed.
Oh god. Oh shoot, how'd you get up here?
On target. Oh! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. This is bad.
Ooh. Okay. Put bullets in the assholes. And only did minimal harm to the other ones. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Alrighty.
CDOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
This, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
Hotel room. well. That just happened. Now, you may be wondering, Krimzon, it said those guys were acquitted of fraud and things like that. Why did you treat them so harshly if they were acquitted? Because, viewer, of the fact that Bloom is who they worked for, which means that Bloom, very, very likely, in order to keep scandal out of their ranks, or out of the news, very, very, very likely, fixed the trial. All right, first let's go for this crime over here. Oh shit, that was a lot more of a mess than I meant. So, that guy who was acquitted of child pornography charges.
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Was very likely actually guilty. And then Bloom fixed the hearing to guarantee his.
Ain't nothing for you to see right here, dog. Move out.
Okay, fine. I was in hiding, but okay, fine. Anyway, it's very, very likely. Because of the, what is that? Okay, first off, that needs to stop. Second off, what is? That away. And the same with the guy who was acquitted of fraud. To finish my thought. Sorry, I need to figure out what the hell that is on my map. This is it. Oh, it's an exclusive contract. Signature shop. Yeah. Yeah, let's go do that. Mainly because I don't remember what it is. Start exclusive contract. What is?
One of our rivals has paid a small fortune for a rare trophy. It is a biometric weapon. One that imprints to its first owner. You, if you move quickly, a man named Muckle Orleans will lead you to the prize.
This sounds like a fair trade. I'm in.
Keeps it up, someone will call cops.
Hey, driving's a crime.
Don't mind me hiding in the guy's escape vehicle. Button. Damn, dude. Learn to drive. I wish the cars could turn signal and stuff in this game. Like, I get why they don't. That'd be a lot to program, but still. Where are you going, my friend? Well. Sorry. Dude, that's two accidents you've been in. Oh, shit. Sorry, my bad. Where's the buyer's phone? Ah, right below me. Hey, man. God, I hate enforcers. Wrong button. I wanted that one. You saw nothing? Where's my objective? I don't even see it. Stay down.
Yo, I got them! Over there!
Hold on just a second.
Damn, we getting got.
Come on, my friend. Oh, shoot.
Find that fuck boy.
Huh?
Get in cover. Get in cover. Biometric rifle.
It's done.
We trust you'll put the weapon to better use. Oh, and you're welcome.
Now then, wrong gun. I want this button. Let's go over here. Pistol away. What the hell just happened? Sorry about that, guys. I don't know how long my stream was out. See, how long ago? How long did you lose me? How long ago did you lose me? Damn it, that's not the button I wanted. Do what I'm telling you to do, Twitch. Come on. Okay, so you guys just missed me going to get the CTOS tower. That's fine. Did you guys see me get the red Papa Vero? Nope, no, you didn't see me get the red Papa Vero. Damn. Shit, I'm gonna have to splice these two things together. Oh well, it's fine. Hate this.
I hate it here.
Not really. Anyway. Anyway. Sorry about that, y'all. But yeah, I unlocked the CTOS tower and And I also got, when I summoned my last car, my most recent car, I mean. I picked up a red pop of arrow. In fact, you can see it over there. And I was just doing, as I was driving, I was just going, the red one! And adorable shit like that. So, you know, you guys didn't really miss much. Just me being a dumbass. Live on the internet. It's fine. Right? It's fine. Coming through. It's fine. I have a red vehicle, so that means I'm important. And that I'm allowed to drive like this, right? That's what that means. One, 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 one. Steakhouse. Nice.
You know what a digital trip is?
Yes, I know what they are. No, thank you. Alright, let's see here. CTOS tower is up. What is the best way to get up? I bet I have to cross the tracks. If I go in here, go up the stairs, go up this ladder, dude, I love your hoodie, man. Let's go. All right, and then I come over here, hop that. All right, camera, a lovely camera. Camera number two. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Alright. Go get this investigation because it's so far away. Where'd I drop my car? Did anybody see where I parked? Speaking of parked, yo, this car is stuck up here on this roof. Oh, I bet there's a car elevator right there. I bet that's what that is. Interesting. Excuse me. All right, now where did I park? I believe I dropped my car in the middle of the street. Is this it? Yes. Excuse me. Ooh, there is a criminality happening up here. Oh, shit. Almost rear-ended that car. All right.
Thank you.
You see nothing? Still see nothing? Damn it! It wouldn't let me go back into cover. I was slamming the cover button and nothing was happening. Ah! Fine. Sorry guys, I'm moving my car in a second. Just patience, please. You come here. Sorry for all the coughing I'm suddenly doing. Dude, come here. Come here, I just want to talk. Come here. Get off the tree. I just want to talk. Come here. Just want to talk.
Hey now, what's the rush? What is wrong with you?
I know I'm menacingly chasing you. There you go. Bless you. Now then, where'd I drop my car off? Did my car despawn? Is that what happened? Sorry. Good lord. I think my car despawned. Unless yeah, nope. Pretty sure my car despawned. Damn. Will it give me my red one back? Probably not.
You're all set. Have fun.
Nope, not my red one. Damn. I wish you could choose the color of the cars that he drops off rather than just randomizing them.
Thank you.
One of our guns was used to shoot a seven-year-old. Sure, if it wasn't one of ours, it'd have been another gun. I get that. But that doesn't make me feel any less responsible. Because at least we now have a solid lead on who did it.
Shit.
Mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and may push for a bylaw restricting these digital adventures.
Second one. Okay.
You feeling okay, buddy?
There. Yep.
Free, my friend. Do what you gotta do.
That was kind of adorable. Put the gun away. All right, now down here. Sorry, guys. No, I'll move my car in a second. Okay. So there's my thing. Wait, black market what? Okay, I'll go ahead and pick that up. Fuck. Next camera. Over here, maybe? Okay, it is genuinely behind this building. Can I get it from here? No. Damn. All right. Where's my car again? Over here. Hopefully.
No, I'm sorry. That is a vanity spot.
Yes. Let's hit the ATM real quick.
See that? Who's messed up?
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. True to been Latin boy. Smooth to said she's on a water bed.
Who am I kidding me?
Okay. Oh shit. Sorry. My bad. Also, while I'm here, let's check out the area where that hard drive was, where the Sosumi hard drive was. Anything else for me to pick up around here? Nope. Okay. Got my car. Right over here. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. Gonna oh it's fine. All right, okay, so it's blue to here and then yeah,
uh-huh, yeah, that's good, really good. I'm happy to hear it.
And everything okay with you?
Oh, I'm fine, dear. Making the best of it.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
Yeah. You still going to church?
Yes. It's just... Well, actually, I've been taking a break. I don't feel right being there alone.
Yeah, I miss Mom, too. But we need to keep our faith. Now more than ever, right? Well, listen, Dad, look, I have to go. We're having guests over tonight, and I've been running around all day.
Of course. Okay. It's fine. Okay, sweetheart. Will I get to see you soon?
Look, I'll try to give you a call later this week, okay?
Sure. Okay. Have fun tonight. I love you.
Yeah, all right, I love you too, Dad. Take care, okay?
Sure. Bye, dear.
Bye.
All right, now where did I put my car? Right behind me. Middle of the street, right behind me. Okay. Let's go do this. See if I can't actually successfully do this time.
Thank you.
You see nothing?
Get out of here.
Oh God, thank you.
There we go.
Shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Yeah, it could. Harboring a fugitive and all that. Okay. Okay.
You listen to me, Mr. High and Mighty. You think having your own radio show somehow makes your opinion more important than everyone else? Well, let me tell you something, you ignorant jerk. You do not have the right to be hateful
Lady,
towards...
Lady, I have just as much right as the next person. Same as you. That's what makes this country great.
Hate speech is not a right. Ignorance is not a right. My daughter is a lesbian. She is also a beautiful human being, and I love her more than anything. You attack my baby, you goddamn knuckle-dragger, then you answer to me. You think you can drag other people's lives through mud and keep your secrets? I know what you do in your spare time. People who live in crack houses shouldn't throw stones.
She made it up, folks. Just another crazy, I swear.
All right. With that, I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. All right, I decided not to go for a full break because we had that disconnect that happened. So, let's get back into it. All right, another privacy over here. One here. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, okay, so we just have two more privacy invasions, it looks like. All right. Oh, wrong button. Sorry, my bad. Leave that there. It's fine. All right. Okay, so there's one there. Go to this one. Wrong camera. The wrong camera. This one. There we go. That do all of it? Yes. So okay. So not gonna make us watch all of that. If I remember correctly, it ends funny, but it's still incredibly awkward and cringe. Like, I think he ends up really pissed because, like, the corn he's watching is, like, right as he's about to finish enjoying himself, he, I don't remember. They usually don't just have that kind of shit there just to have that kind of shit there, but they probably had some kind of a joke ending, quote unquote. Still makes it cringe, but joke. Also not good for the ye olde Twitch stuff. All right. I'm on the wrong side of this building, aren't I? Nope, not you. Okay, so that's the thing. Get off the geometry, please. Okay. Called drugs. It's been a shitty week, but I feel good today for some strange. Camera. There we go. Ooh. Oh. Well. Well, that was dark. All right. So anyway, wrong button. How many more of these do I need to do? I need to do one more. All right. So let's hit this and then I'll hit the main mission. Now, where did I put my car? Right here. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Congrats on being a blood donor.
We have an update on recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional. Prison officials have released surveillance footage of the escaped vet.
The person they're talking about, the escaped felon, is Aiden Pierce. Nope, you see nothing. Sorry, guys. Crime imminent. Damn it, I was too slow. Damn fence got in the way. I can still stop him though. No reinforcements for you, prick. I wish I could have stopped him before he killed the guy, but, or shot the guy at least. All right, 20 out of 20. Woot. To the mission. I've delayed enough. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, I'm a little blind. It's fine.
Grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes
for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, but they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
They got a sniper. Actually, they got a couple of snipers. Any cameras around? Probably not. There is a camera, actually. All right. Didn't mean to slam into you like that, lady. Wait, she what? Islamophobe. Okay, I'm hacking your bank account for that. You are a civilian, I would like kill you, but Islamophobe, hell no. No phobes. Single parent? Nope. I wish I could transfer money into her account. Shit. Really? Really? There you go. Okay, so I can open this gate here. This place really is a fortress. Shit. All right. Vehicle, there we go. Now then. Let's do a good old CTOS scan. I need to trigger the three things to open that door. Like. Oh, an ATM. A bunch of ATMs. Busted looking ones. Okay. I don't know what I can do with this. Even more busted ATMs. Oh shit, 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 shit. You see nothing? Okay. Try and do this the stealthy way. Nobody's on edge. We're fine.
Ah, ah, turn it off, goddamn! This shit blows, man. I ain't never gonna hear right again.
Okay, I have to physically use that. Back is now to me. One down. Who to go? I'll hit. I'll...
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
They don't want to, probably. My guess. Well, under this guy who's upstairs. Turn around. That works. Not what I was hoping for, but it works. Might have to take down that guy. Up a bit. Oh god, don't look at me. Oh, I know what I could do. A lure. Oh, please don't have thrown that way too fucking far.
What the shit?
Not you. Damn it.
Is it over?
You need a new headphone?
It's over.
See nothing. You're fine. Now you, on the other hand. Oh, shit.
Huh. Well, it ain't my phone. I'm gonna go check on it.
Oh, too soon. Okay.
You don't put this in my motherfucker. I was trying to be patient.
Whatever, shit. Ain't my shit to fix.
Ooh.
Well,
yo, man, drop this motherfucker. Quick, his ass.
Oh, God.
Stop this shit, boy. Blank the motherfucker.
I have done this when they're all aware, and I've done this the hard and heavy way. It's impossible. Well, not impossible, but it's really fucking difficult.
These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay.
It's still awake! God damn. Alright, so we know the way in. We'll do this. We'll do it largely the same route. Same method. Alright, I want the CTOS scan. Alright, we want the gate over here. Oh, I could just hop in. Nah, I want the gate. Yeah, it's fine. That. Fine, we're fine. Okay, he's gonna come over here. And his back to the thing. Over here. Do this.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You gotta completely reroute it.
fine. It's fine. Okay.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
Nothing, sir. Again, you see nothing.
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. They got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
I ain't seen any of them construction workers come back.
See nothing. You see nothing too. Wrong gun. Away. Cracked, not the explode.
Fuck was that?
Uh-oh. Damn it. Okay.
Watch for the crossfire.
No. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. We can get a look inside.
Let's try going the other way around. Try going this way.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. They got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of the war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
Don't turn around, don't turn around. Come on.
fuck's going on?
Who the fuck bought this janky shit?
This bitch is about to touch you. Are you coming? No? How about... How about now?
Wait.
What the? Ah! Fucking shit! Fuck that, I ain't wearing these no more.
Okay.
Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside.
Saw nothing? Still saw nothing? Oh god! That was not the gate. Well, fine. Sorry, y'all, it was my bad. All right.
That should do it.
Yep, we are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't. can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
All right. Now I'm going back to here. First. Alright. Now, I noticed something a second ago. Where was it? Mind? Oh. Apparently I'm blind. I am not seeing it. I caught a brief glimpse of it and then it's nothing. Okay then. All right.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I'm putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover.
Wait, I didn't see that. Can you track the source?
Right, right. But you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
I've already done that. Or at least some of them. See how many I've put the gun away. Let's see how many of them I've done. Six out of ten. Okay. All right. Hello, Clara.
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
They're fucking adorable.
Team.
Sure, like a team.
I'm not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure.
They're adorable. Yo, she put work into this place.
All right, let's dive in and see what we can find.
Holy shit. Imagine playing games on that thing. Fucking hell. All right. Take a look around, shall we? Now that she's fucking leveled this place up. Shit. I love the bunker so much. The Bat Cave. Anything over here? Yes, actually. Interesting. Oh, another vulnerability. Oh shit, a bunch of them. All right. Shit, hack the servers. Lovely old woman, lovely. It was not as bad as I thought it would be. What the fuck? That was weird.
Well, I mean, why is he talking to the guy he just killed? Well, that's just dumb.
Dad, please. You're ruining it.
In-universe Assassin's Creed reference. Yay! Awkward. Yeah, I'm not going to comment on that one. Dustbot. Roomba! Excuse me. Hey, look, it's every COD bro ever. Well, that was dark. Was there anything else over here? No, just these stairs down. All right, hold on. Now, I did go into here, I believe. Yes. That one I already hacked? Yes. All right, so up these stairs. Come on. And here's a bed. Currently not available because I'm in a mission. Wardrobe. Dressed up as a mobster. Lol. Bloom Agent. Chicago South Club. Cyberpunk. Dead, like a DedSec member. Like a Viceroy member. Like the Vigilante, which is my current default outfit. Adversary. My favorite one is the Firebrand. Like when I'm not streaming, I love the Firebrand because it's the black and the red. And the Vamp. The Vamp is also good. But as is Cutthroat. But for reasons, I'm sticking with the default. Okay. In here? No? Okay. And this is the elevator. All right. Okay, Clara, I'm coming.
You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down. Get over there.
All right, damn, all right.
Why you
okay.
going so hard like all that?
Right, all right.
Your bitch pissed you off this morning?
Sitting.
Man, we ain't got time for this shit. I ain't got time for her.
No, you need to relax, bro.
Man, fuck that bitch. You know something? Fuck you too, man.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you. So you'll get no pussy.
Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Yeah, Clara saying, you've done this before, and Aiden being like, I admit nothing. Can I go back down? I can't go back down. Good. Because there was this person. Anything else in here? No. Okay. Now we go up. Okay.
doing? I'm killing you, man.
Damn it, man. Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Ubisoft referencing themselves. I love that they're acting like they're playing a game, but it's on the insert coins screen. Lol. Wait, what was that? Okay, I could hack this. To Iraq regarding a partnership. We understand your reluctance, but your data will bring down Bloom. That can help us both. We don't care who owns the city. You can decide. And it went away. So DedSec has reached out to this Iraq guy. And he's talked about them in a video thing. In a video thing, a voice thing. And he said that they're useless. That DedSec is pointless. Essentially. Can I? Up? No. The camera. There's that. Come on. Ah, here we go. I had the two dead stack from Iraq. If I had this Bloom data you think I have, I would be very careful with it. People die for less. You best keep your mouth shut before someone winds up dead. I can. Alright. There was another camera. Oops. Can I get back to that one? Please. No. Ah, damn it. There. Accepted audio log.
The CTOS is the best thing Bloom could have done for Chicago's,
People really lived here?
And died here.
They pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. But if you know what I do, and you can do what I can do, you take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here. Got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago. Thank you, everybody.
What? What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some? This is all I got that's mine. Everything else over here is yours. So fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more? You got me ripping loyal to your ass. And still you want more? Still you don't trust, man. Where's my promotion? Where's my promotion?
You don't get me paid, boy. You don't get me paid. Ah, got you.
there. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It fucking take a few. Hey, bud, get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen. It cost me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business.
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Poor bed bug.
Quinn.
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rack.
Yo, chill. That ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Yeah, this guy in the hat's about to get shot. Oh, or beat to death with a briefcase. Yeah, okay. That's an interesting wall. I mean, you did ask, dude.
Anything else?
Poor bedbug.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Even more vulnerabilities. Are these all the same ones? Yeah, that's all the same ones. Okay. Skill points. Some good old skill point. Yeah, let's go with the precision driver one. All right. Okay. I have to run to the bathroom and then I will wrap up the stream. So I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. But yeah, that's a good place to wrap up for now. Yeah, let's remember, I might be streaming later tonight. If I do stream, it'll probably be something like Dead by Daylight, maybe some Phasmo, something like that. It'll be something spoopy like that if I stream tonight. Yeah, if you want to catch this stream or previous streams or anything like that, you can go to my Linktree where you'll find a link to my YouTube. And tomorrow we'll be playing some more Shadow of War. Also in my Linktree, links to my socials where you can get updates and stuff there. Or you can join my Discord, which has a link to that, a link to my Discord in the Linktree as well. My brain is dead. But yeah, link to my Discord where you can get even more updates and hang out with me and my friends and all that. Speaking of my friends, follow these amazing people up here. In fact, drop into Melador219 right here later tonight, and because he'll be streaming. Yeah, I also have even more suggestions of people you could follow in my Linktree if you wish. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all either later tonight or tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.